What's wrong with miniskirts? What's wrong with hot pants? I mean,
well, see, we this is a European design thing, and but righteous people, you go to Saudi Arabia and tell a woman to put on miniskirt. Go to Zaire, Africa, and have the women put on short dresses. They'd be fine. They're locked up. Go to Pakistan, or go to all throughout black Islamic Muslim countries. Number one, I have a wife, and she's walking around with a skirt up to here. And then what's happening? Well, why do I want everybody to see her? What's the man? I mean, people looking and winking, they lusting for her, all kind of freaks and no good people on the streets. Why do I want my wife? She can't bend over because the panties show if the wind blow. Well, heart show the behind. Cows and animals and mules, human beings don't walk around out. Savages walking around with the behinds out. And my wife's behind ain't for every man to look at. You understand? So it makes a lot of sense. So how can I protect my woman if I'm walking down the street, she's half naked, and some sadist run up and grab her? Hell, I shouldn't have put out there. If I got merchandise I want to sell, I put them in the window for you to see. So if I want my wife, why don't I want everybody to see my wife? What's private? What's mine? Everybody looking at her. What do you mean, what's wrong with it? How can you have a wife or somebody you love? Anything God made precious, nature hides it. You cannot find diamonds easy. You have to dig and dig and dig. Then you got to work to clean them. You cannot you cannot find gold. Everything God made valuable, he made it hard to get. Pearls, rubies, and ain't my all. You have to dig, and half the time it don't strike. Everything God created that was valuable, he made it hard to get to. Ain't my woman more important than some diamonds and some oil and some gold when she's the field which produced my sons and daughters? Why should she walk around all nude in all of these design clothes, her breasts is out? She's on the beach wearing clothes that show more than her panties when she go to bed. That's right. People alone just might as well come out with a brassiere on and her panties. She'd be more covered up than she do in the European style with just something covering up her nipple and just a little old G-string over. And she's walking out on the beach naked. These are savages. I'm going to have my daughter, my wife, or my woman walking around for her man. Ooh, look, I got to do. Boy, if I could get to her. What I want that for? She's mine. What do you mean, what's wrong with walking around?